Why ego generated? Due to wrong belief. So ego will dissolve because of here you will get right belief. What is reality? What is permanency? Everything. So ego will dissolve and your right understanding will generate. It is called as a enlightened soul or say awakened soul.
Deepak Bhai, would you tell me, today you said that I will realize myself. Am I right?
Yeah.
Okay, who is this I who is realizing the soul?
Same. Who believes that I am Chandi? He wants to know, I want to know where is soul, what is property of soul. So ego wants to know, ego, but ego means I with wrong belief. So you, due to wrong belief, you sometimes you say, I don't know for this, what is this? So I is there, but you don't know means ignorance, I with ignorance means ego.
And I with the right belief is soul.
It is awakened soul. Because,
but you say soul is always awakened, soul is always
so
pure.
There is two stage. Because of wrong belief, you are separated from soul, and ego generated. Now suppose you want to come to Simandar city. By mistake, if you reach to Mehsana, 70 kilometer away. So from that point, you have to come back. Like ego means it comes. It merge in body, thought, speech. Now that part has to come back to pure soul stage. So due to wrong belief, he is separated. So, but we don't have only one wrong belief. Infinite wrong belief. So up to, there are two stages of wrong belief. One is, you can say blunders, and one is mistake. So here in Jnanvidhi, your blunders totally broken. Totally go away. Now you have to remove each and every mistake, infinite mistakes. So by resolving all mistake, he will be in merge with pure soul. When all mistake will go away, it is called as a absolute stage of knowledge, keval jnan. So up to that mistake, that I is becomes ego. So ego, when see, ego has gross stage, subtler, subtlest form. And when ego dissolves, keval jnan, absolute stage of knowledge forms. So I, he has to come back to pure soul. So soul, now, yesterday I explained, suppose there is a gold. So if it is alive, if it is having knowledge, so the gold will say, I am Bengal. So goldsmith will say, you are not Bengal, this is phases of soul, gold. You are pure gold. So this is only belief has changed. Matter is pure, properties are pure, but only one property, belief, is totally disturbed due to circumstantial evidence. So wrong belief taken place. Now, and what is wrong belief? In phases you are believing that I am Bengal, I am husband, I am father, I am Chandi. So whatever name, whatever phases occurs, you believe that I am that. Now your belief has changed. But suppose 1,000 wrong belief is there. So only one belief has changed. Now you have to change 999. So every belief, after changing every belief, your soul, experience of pure soul will be full. But up to that stage, we have to practice five principles. So because we are believing that I am doer, so every time you have to keep awareness, oh, I am not doer, I am one of the evidence. Everything is happening with the circumstantial evidence. So once your doership, so your belief is changed. Slowly, if you practice, then you will get experience. Oh, I am really non-doer, I am knower and perceiver. So you will be merged with pure soul. So soul has matter, is already pure, properties are pure, only wrong belief occurs. So wrong belief, in Jnana ceremony, your wrong beliefs totally go away and you are getting right belief. But right belief also dissolves when you will reach to full stage. So this is just helping for reaching to pure soul.